Early Oktoberfest celebrations, what I want to say. We're all Washingtonian. And if you go over to the wall over here, the black and white photos, our forefathers were one of the original dancers here at Lobbs Park when they just had a small hole. And I want to thank Max for reopening the park so we had a place to have community unity, what they call community kite. So with that, we want to perform some last dances here. One of the things that you might have saw on the website is that each and every one of these blocks are being sold at $10 a piece. So that way it all goes to charity, a good cause. And later on, I'm going to tell you a secret that I want to tell you. I want you to tell your friends and neighbors about October. So with that, we're going to be doing, what's the next dance we're doing? Bondeltons. We're going to rechristen this the March dance in honor of Max and Sandra. And it's called Bondeltons, or the Ribbon Dance. Okay. Thank you. thank you. I'm feeling up. Yes, we're going to miss Lobb's Park. But let's not dwell on the past, what is the past, and dwell on the future. The big secret I want to tell you while we're getting ready for our next number here is, how many have heard of the 5th Regiment Armory in Baltimore? Yes. Be there on October 25th and October 26th, because Max is having a Lobb's Park reunion and a blowout Oktoberfest there. So you need to show up, each and every one. And each of you tell each of your friends and post it on Facebook and so forth. But we're going to have a big blowout Oktoberfest. You think this is a party here today? Wait till you come to that one up there. We're going to reconstitute that. Now.